What the hell is that infernal noise?
It's the lady from Shedu.
What?
Shedu! The lady from Shedu! She insisted on improving our armory.
And you just let her?
Yes, she did. Why on earth would you do that?
She had a scanner!
Crap! The door's locked!
Is it me or is the floor vibrating?
Oh, here comes a big one! Doc!
Nothing's happening? Do you think it's safe to...
I've done it! I successfully installed a machine that automatically does the weapon racks!
Why are you guys crouching? Oh, I see. You must be Kay of House Lauren.
What made you realize his valiant floor-hugging?
Yes, that's me.
Pleased to meet ya. I'm Esther. Boy, I'm so glad you agreed to our academic exchange program. I can't wait to see how things are handled here in Rashtil.
I agreed to that?
The Ex-Charte insisted. She's here as our official diplomatic guest from Shedu. An excellent opportunity to tighten our relations, if you ask me.
Ah, so she's the one. Pleased to meet you, Miss Esther.
Oh, hello. So you're a wizard, miss?
Just Esther, thank you. And no, my work is more of the mundane kind.
Eh?
I'm an engineer, or rather a machinist. There's plenty of cogs, clockwork, and metal involved. And ounce of magic may be out there too, but mostly it's just steam.
I thought most of the people of Shedu were wizards.
Bingo! Most of them. Not me, though.
What I do is science at its purest. The bright spirit of human ingenuity. I mean, why use magic when you can construct a machine to do magic for you?
Why indeed?
It's infinitely more reliable, too.
What?
Excuse me. I think my machine may have, malfunctioned. Permission to go clean the armory, Sir Kay?
Sure.
Once again, I'm glad to be here. I'm so looking forward to working with you. See you later!
Nice girl.
Why am I not surprised that you like her?
You could try being nice for a change, sis. It won't kill you, you know.
Yes, but I'm sure the imminent explosion of one of her machines will.
Hold on. She said it was an academic exchange program, right?
That's correct.
Well, then whom did we send?
Shichiroji.
You're screwing with me.
No.
Well, then how?
They sent him back.
What a snuggly city you've got there, Kay.
I'm glad to hear that.
Machines can do the work.
Okay.
Algebraic!
Machines can do the work. Cool stuff. What? No! Thanks.
Figures.
Where did I go wrong?
Excuse me.
Okay.
Where did I go wrong?
Thank you.
Amazing!
Machines can do the work.
It's working!
That's awesome.
The machine is a resounding success! Can't thank you enough!